I'm doing the best I can here. It's raining. Let's see these small dots. That's the rain. Anyway, I'm going to take a lunch break now, and hopefully it'll stop raining. I have to remind myself that this is a sketch, not a studio painting or anything. That I'm just trying to capture this as best as I can and have fun. I have to admit, I'm struggling with this one. We'll see. It's hard to tell when you're basically so close to it, you know, working for a while on it. It would have helped if I did a pencil sketch beforehand. It could have worked out. These areas I'm having problems with, which is basically here. I don't know what to do here with really. Have it light. Okay. Even darker. Sure. Oh well, this is the fun of painting outdoors. I'll bring this home now. I can't do anything more here. I'm getting becoming tired. And so, but anyway, I still have to figure out this area here. And what I'm going to do around here. I think it's not too bad. I think it's okay. Yeah. Damn, it's hard sometimes. Okay. I'll finish it, like I said, in the back home, and we'll see if it ends up in YouTube or not. Okay. If it does end up in YouTube, give the video a like, all that kind of stuff. Subscribe. Take care. See you in the next video. Bye. Okay, had the painting at home. It's the day after, and I'm quite happy with the painting, I can basically say. I made a few little changes. I darkened these areas here even more. So I was struggling with this shape, but now I'm quite happy with it. And I added some reflections here from the rocks. And I think that, makes it nicer. And I dampened down here a little bit. So that's it. All in all, it was a difficult day. Painting in the autumn is. It's damp, it's cold, but I had a really good time. So it's just on to the next painting. I'll get out into the archipelago soon and do another little challenge myself. Yeah. Okay, see you. Bye.